Valparaiso. There's a note. Thank you. Hi, 20. This is a little souvenir from Chile. I hope you will enjoy it. I'm sorry I didn't send it earlier. You like it to draw something or write some notes.
Oh,
big hugs from Montreal. Love your 20. Look in the purse. Thank you. So, she is the one that I visited in Montreal, and I made a little video. It's a pendant. A moonstone. Wow. Thank you. In my next video. So, for these next things, I want to pick a couple things that came from Finland. Is the main feature, including that documentary and songs from all four of their albums and commentary. And the disc 2 is 2 hours of full length live performances. And it has Happy Pola and that, have this other one called Svefninglar, but that's also really nice. So, thank you. I will definitely watch this. Yeah. Another thing I got from Finland are these gums. Thank you. this way. But I thought I would show you what they look like. These are my favorite bubble gums right now because they taste like peppermint marshmallows, and I love marshmallows, at least the flavor. It's like rolling dice, which would be kind of cool to make a video on. To share is this cute moment, which is a Swedish cartoon. It is also popular in Finland. And on my last day there, Manu's mother and sister got me. And they also gave me lots of goodies, like this one is a yogurt milk, strawberry milk. I think it's Mansikamaito. I guess I will try it for the first time. Smells like strawberry milk. Ooh. It's like a chocolate strawberry flavored. Good one. And we also have other ones, which I think are the same, except this one is a vanilla flavored, I think. Moomin. Baron Vanillin. Which I think is a vanilla flavored. Let's see. We will try it with our handy dandy like a salmiakki, which is a salty licorice. Very popular. So this is what it looks like. Yeah, it's licorice. Say that I hear a lot of stereotypes about every culture, including Finnish people. But Finnish people that I've met are so relaxed and accepting and down to earth and really funny. And you guys made me feel so welcome. I'm just in love with Scandinavia in general. For you guys that's living there, I love it. I hope to see more of your places someday. It's really a beautiful experience. And now, my leg has fallen asleep. So let's adjust it. Which is like a wafer. Parhale. And this here says kismet. And Manu's dad gave it to me as a joke and said, kiss me. Kismet. So I think I will send you one of Hershey. I haven't exactly tried this yet, so... Okay. I had to take a break to wake up my falling asleep leg. So, let's try Mr. Kismet. And I love wafers. Wafers, waffles. This is kind of like a Kit Kat. It's so good. Parhalle. Parhalle, parhalle, parhalle. Thank you. And a few more other things from Finland, but to change it up, to show you this scarf that I got, because it has hopefully some nice fabric sounds. I made a couple of vlogs on my vlog channel. If you want to see the little things I recorded as my trip, the memories I wanted to remember, so definitely I will post more of the vlogs because they mean a lot to me, and it's my vlog channel, so if you want to also join, just take a look. You're more than welcome to. But this is a nice you a bit of fabric sounds. So you can sleep better with it. Like blanket sounds. It's so soft, and it sounds nice. This one's funny. I left these chocolate bars on the floor, and mistake of mine, and show you that this is a milk chocolate. Maito sokla. Milk chocolate. Maito sokla. Milk chocolate. I like the sound because it has foil inside, so it's like double the layer. So we'll see what kind of sound. I make a joke. Let's try a bit. definitely tastes like milk chocolate. Like, if any of you have ever had Kinder Eggs, those are the best things ever. Almost hurt a dog if they ate this chocolate. I feel so bad. Be more careful next time. And the last thing I wanted to show you is this. I don't know if it's from Finland, but so that I would not be bored on the airplane and the layover, which was quite long. I was in Oslo for 8 hours, and I needed to find something to do. I love the smell of books. Including sounds like CH, that one, and TH, that one, and DJ, which I don't know where I would use that. But I will read to you the back of this since I haven't gotten very far. I will tell you how it goes after I finish. It's the summer of 1960. In the small town of Elm Haven, Illinois, 5 12-year-old boys are forging the powerful bonds that a lifetime of change will not break. But amid the sun-drenched cornfields and the sly flirtations of the local girls, young girls, that loyalty will be pitilessly tested. From the silent depths of the old central school, a hulking fortress tinged with the mahogany scent of coffins, an invisible evil is emerging. And now Mike, Dwayne, Dale, Harlan, and Kevin must wage a fraternal war of blood against an arcane abomination who stalks the hours after dark. Finland is an amazing country in so many ways, and I definitely appreciate a lot of things there that are not where I am. But it's okay, because there's always something to appreciate about every place you go to. And hoping that I will be able to see the world more. That we all do, beyond movies and books. Even the next city, just try to get out there and see different things and try not to get stuck in a routine too much, because there's so much things to see and learn about. Thank you very much for being here with me and just being patient as I go through my changes in life. And I do appreciate you for expressing your concern why I'm not posting so often, or my last two videos, which were, I thought were good videos. I only went like this because I thought it was kind of different, kind of cool when I saw it, and I said, yeah, I'll use that. But I'm totally fine, you guys. Thank you for reciprocating and showing me your cares for somebody on the internet that you've never even met. But I guess just life happens, and I just had so many different things going on at once. Like, I moved and I started 3 new jobs over the summer, so I had a big learning curve. And I ended a relationship, and I started a new relationship, and there's a phone ringing. Just life in general, I had to take care of my health first and foremost. I tried to avoid the computer more, because, like I said, my hands are my working what I use for work. And since I moved, I just tried to be more social and spend time with family and friends, because I live by myself, which is nice, but we all need each other, and so I spent a lot more time with them. And just life in general, I guess. I just did what I had to do to take care of myself, and I encourage the same for all of you guys, that it's okay to go through change. Things are always changing, life is always changing, so just go with the flow. And I do feel bad that I didn't get to spend time with you guys more, but I had to take care of me first. Everything is fine. Everything is great. I feel more recharged and have more energy for things. Now, I'm hoping that this screen is okay. Something's wrong with my SD card. I may have overused it. I reformatted it and all, but movie stops recording when I'm using the 720 format, so I had to do 640. We'll see how it turns out on the computer when I upload you. But I hope you guys can be patient with me. This is the first time I've filmed getting outside of the little room. And I'm experiencing all these sounds I never heard before, like the planes and the other areas that I'm not occupying and things. It's okay. But I feel good, and I feel good that I kind of talked to you about this, so I hope we can come to an understanding. And yeah. Outside are so beautiful. I hear crickets, planes, but the crickets sound amazing at night here. They help me sleep. helped you in some way. See you in my next video.